These things are fast as hell.
Sith! Look! They're going into the statue!
So these things were responsible for the moving statues then?
Thank you. It's a pleasure to meet you, my princesses. My name is Evangeline, but you may call me Evange. I figured introductions were in order, but I never anticipated they would transpire in a place such as this.
It's not that sword-wielding zombie?
Who are you? Why are you here? And furthermore, what-
So many questions, Kagura. All in one breath. But my identity is not what weighs heaviest on your mind right now, is it? I hear you've been traveling the globe. How has that experience been for you?
So, what you're saying is, this was all your doing then.
Kagura, Saya, Aya, Saki. The baneful bloodline and the vampiric clan. Your kinds have been at war for hundreds of years, and yet here you are, fighting together. It's a scene unlike any I've ever witnessed. Truly, it justifies the creation of those five miserable beings.
Seems like you know a lot, and we'll make you tell us every word!
As you wish, we shall see if you have what it takes.
Let's go. up the pace.
Fascinating. I'd expected the fun to end with your death, but what a miscalculation. You have been spared your fate, my princesses.
Hey, wait!
Damn it!
Thanks to you girls, the situation in each country is finally starting to improve. However? Well, a few hours ago, a distress signal was received from the ZPF headquarters in Los Angeles.
A distress signal? Does that mean they're under attack?
I'm afraid so. While you were out saving the world one country at a time, the enemy was targeting HQ.
What about you, Anna? Are you okay?
I'm fine. I wasn't working from the main office at the time, but the people who were there.
So it was all a diversion. They were on the verge of defeat and had to do something to gain the upper hand against the ZPF. What better way than to cut us off at the source?
Meaning we just fell right into their trap. Damn!
Your priority should be to quell the situation at HQ at all costs.
Roger that.
Damn it! You again? You're really pissing me off!